I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
We've got a professional drone pilot right here.
Isn't
there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
Today, I decided, I've seen on Instagram so many people are making cinnamon rolls, cinnamon buns. And so, I figured, I'm just gonna try it. Liz is still in bed. I do have a problem though. It says a cake tin, 20 centimeters. This is 40 and it's not a cake tin. This is like a, for a chicken. Oh, a cake tin. I've only just realized that that's gonna be round, isn't it? I'm actually an idiot. This is fine. This is gonna have to do. Oh, you make a dough. Yeah, I'm gonna stick to the recipe. You know that fat spot on my neck? It's from where I was having holding a barbell and it was a scratch, and now it's just turned into that, so. I just think the best feeling when I was younger was walking downstairs either at home or at my nan's house and coming down to waking up and just smelling like something in the oven. Like Nan would always make rock cakes, or if Mum was baking like a banana loaf, it's just such a good feeling. And just sets the day off right. This is an absolute tune. The bus is turning hard. Oh, this is not good. Okay, I don't even have anything that even looks like a rolling pin, so I'm gonna have to use this.
Why do you think I've been texting my all morning?
Tell this on you!
Yeah, go on then, you sh!
I've been cleaning up all morning, so you're cleaning that up.
I'm slipping. Look at you, this is embarrassing.
Come back some more. You clean up, or you just tipped it over.
Take the ugly smirk look off your face before I slap it off of it.
Sorry, Mum. If you clear it up, you won't have to get it off the floor.
So Emma's getting right in my tits and she's laughing.
Yeah, because she doesn't take you seriously, you're a joke.
Morning, Mummy.
Get away from me, you loser.
Morning,
on your clothes. I had this undone. I was
all yeah, that. She did it up. I don't care about your excuses. And then she comes and rugby tackles me. And look what she did.
She did that, Mum. She's lying.
Sorry. Do I drink Actimels?
Mummy, let me reenact what actually happened. I had the Actimel in my hand like that. She came at me, and I was like,
yeah, it's okay.
She went like that with it and knocked it out of my hand.
I didn't mean to do it, Mum.
Exactly. Thank you. Thank you. That's what I need to hear.
Just. Why are you wearing those socks?
Why kick my dog?
Why are you?
There it is. The signal's getting weak because it's actually be outside right now.
I can see him.
Is it a pole?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's doing a good job too.
Why isn't he looking at it? I can hear the lawnmower from here.
It's because of the lawnmower. Yeah, it's really near him, so it's... I'm still vlogging.
Whoa. That's cold. Okay. You ever flown a drone before?
No.
No.
You ever flown a drone before? Do not want it.
So I'm going to teach you through it, and I'll please listen to me, don't just say, okay, I got this, okay, because seriously, even flying, I bought a tiny one that's 20 quid, and they can't fly, they crash at everyone, it's all the people, dad, mum, because it's a cheap one, they don't fly. We're going to go high enough, so if you do go side on, you can crash it. Take it up to see here is the height. Take it up to 90 feet. No, not too far. There you go. Oh, wait, stop. Let go. With your finger.
Mm.
Rotate that. It's the... Is he looking?
He's waving.
Is he waving? You can just see your face in the camera. We've got a professional drone pilot right here.
I'd be scared if this flew over my head. I was scared. Right,
please do not fly it backwards, remember?
I think that is on purpose.
It's not.
Do you want to climb over and do it?
Well, I can see here.
That is a real shame.
No tennis. You hold that, I'll get the drone out.
Well, what's that going to do? Pick the lock for us?
No, we clearly can't play.
Let's just think logically.
Change to?
What do you mean, what's it going to change to? It could be any number. It could literally be any number.
Such a boring. Do you think that we'll just say we're members, we can't access the lock to put the code in?
I mean, we could go round and try and
like...
Hey, have you, rather than we don't know the code, someone's moved the lock. Yeah, okay. We get busted by security.
Excuse me?
Yes?
Is the tennis court shut today? Do you know?
Yeah.
They are shut? Okay, alright. Thank you.
What else?
No, it's just the padlock was the other way around, and usually it's facing us, and we couldn't see the code.
Well, so.
Mission failed.
I should have done it.
Why? What else are you going to say?
They just look so stupid, just sat there.
Oh, look at the dog. Let's go chop his head off with the blade.
It will be embarrassing, isn't it, when your face is in the freezer and you can't get out.
Oh, I'm following the bird.
You know how Amazon? You know how they...
It's windy.
Wait. Just ate that energy bar for nothing. The globe.
Yeah, the world.